there. Yeah, but you have one.
I sat and waited.
We did too.
So we're stalk people.
You got it, Gabby G.
Stalk them, yell at them. Are you leaving?
Are you leaving?
Are you really leaving?
Gabby, you got it. Here we go.
Let me check the email. Check traffic before you go. What are you doing?
I know. I'm also like, we're staying. Like, where's the closest food
today? Oh, I don't know. From here? I don't know.
Looks like there's a Chipotle across the street.
Yeah, but we don't play, till 6.
Huh?
We wouldn't play till 6, though.
I know.
I'm not moving my parking spot.
Around here, you think? I don't know, something similar. Look at my name's Fusion Umbrella.
Is it from the office?
I bought it online when I ordered her.
Did you start?
Yeah, about 3 minutes of appointments, yeah.
I've been a wicked Farmers fan from all the weekends watching soccer.
Yeah.
I mean, from the bottom of the shorts down, I'm like, wow, naked is not
better. Hey,
Megan and Kayla. Oh! Today she was complaining her heels are sensitive and the her skin's coming away.
Yeah.
But she's overall, she's better.
Dude, both my girls had that when they were
elementary school.
For sure they got it through DSS.
Yeah, they both weren't in preschool. Both of them the year before they went to kindergarten. So my mom took care of them. So they never were in preschool until they catch it.
Sure. It's supposed to be one of those if you had it, you're really not supposed
yeah,
to.
Yeah, you really don't hold that again.
There you do it again, Drew. Double or nothing.
Behind the blue line, but just if you can move a little more. He's like, I've seen too many girls like get thrown out of bounds and hit their mouths on these things. Because I just, the more space, the better. Oh! Nice ball, Kayla.
Wow, nice save.
Yeah.
That was a nice save.
But yeah, that was a nice save.
It's a goal in any other game. Bring your sunblock in the bag.
Thank you.
So I actually have a smaller hydrant that has a lid.
Thank you.
like we might be playing at 6 tonight.
Hey.